Ryan, what do you wish to go and say Warriors to the MVP, Steph Curry? They pulled it
NBA
off.
Finals MVP, Steph Curry. True inspiration. Keeps it real all the time, humble, and just likes to kick ass on the court. So congratulations. You deserve everything that you work towards. And I mean, you're supposed to be an underdog, you know, kind of. He was a small player.
You're 1,000,000% correct. Everybody else, 6'9", 6'7", 6'6". He's breaking the mold, and he's a shooter, which is very hard.
See, it all comes from within, you know.
Now, tell me about the Fierce King. That's really cool. Is it for sale, or is it 1 out of 1?
It's 1 out of 1. I don't like big chains, so I just wanted them to make me a small pennant, and they did.
Weeks out, Ryan. It's exciting. I want all the fans to know. July 16th, Staples Center. If you didn't get a ticket, don't call me the day of the fight. Don't call me the day before the fight. Get your tickets now while they're still available.
Go get your tickets now, because I was just checking on the app. Well, not the app, the website. The tickets, and showing that most of the tickets are gone. You know, and there's still a lot of them, but I'm saying the good seats, they're going for sure. So make sure that you don't miss your chance to get some tickets if you want to see it. But if you can't make it there, go download the DAZN app on your phone so you can watch me fight. This is the fight that you guys are going to see to assess for the next big one. Again, people don't like when I get ahead of myself, but I'm just truly confident in my skill level that I will definitely beat Fortuna without a question.
I've known you for many, many years. I've never seen you with this demeanor. You're dialed in, you're zoned in, you're ready to fight tonight if you have to. You're in shape.
I'm in shape. You see, you know, I'm just growing up, maturing. But I'm still a kid at heart. I love to mess around, I love to talk, because that's how I grew up my whole life, living in Victorville. Just me and my brothers and everybody that, you know, if you have brothers, you talk shit.
Having a good time.
If you take it that serious, and like, if you take life too serious, you're gonna miss out on the good parts in life. So I just try to have fun, stay happy, and stay true to myself, and that's what I'm doing. If I back it up, then it makes sense. So, you know, it's fun to me. Like, it's boring if I don't say anything.
That's true.
But look, it's all in fun. Like, to me, it's like, I would never hate actually Fortuna. But in there, it's war. So if he gets hurt, he gets hurt. It's not my fault.
There you have it, Ryan Garcia. 1 month out. He's looking great in sparring. Right. He's ready to go. And it's exciting.
James, what happened to your shirt?
Yeah, so I had two shirts. You know, one had a hole on this side, one had a hole on this side, so I just put them together.
Okay, you're not cute enough to rock that.
What are you trying to say? Do something about it.
You know what's crazy to me? Ryan, these weeks are flying by. I feel they just announced the fight before we know it's going to be fight night here.
Because I'm having fun. You like coming to this gym, the best.
I love coming to the gym. Good energy.
It's the best gym.
Good atmosphere. Yep.
Admit it.
It's the best gym. I love it.